Energetic acceleration and great gas mileage are the hallmarks of the latest Honda Pilot, but handling isn't as crisp as some newer competitors. We give it a 6 out of 10. Read more about how we rate cars. The Pilot's 3.5-liter V6 has direct injection, 280 horsepower, and 262 pound-feet of torque. It issues lovely engine noises as it purrs toward red line, and no matter which transmission it pairs with, it can push the chunky 4,054 to 4,317-pound SUV to 60 miles per hour in about 7.0 seconds on lower trim levels. Honda fits the Pilot with a 6-speed automatic. The more narrow spread of gears isn't entirely a burden. It wins higher at interstate speeds and doesn't launch as briskly as the 9-speed automatic on certain and elite planets. It also doesn't suffer the occasional jerky shift like the 9-speed, which does zoom if a shift lever for console-mounted switches and wheel-mounted shift paddles. The 9-speed also holds gears longer and can double down shift with 2 clicks of the left paddle. The Pilot's strength is in its softly sprung ride. Honda dialed lots of compliance into the Pilot's springs and dampers, using dual-path shocks to softly round off the tops of crusty road bumps, while the strut front, multi-link rear controls body motions well compared to rivals like the new Buick Enclave. The Pilot's handling seems looser, with less control over wheel rebound motions and more suspension noise. In general, the Pilot's steering is very light and doesn't give the driver much direct road feel, though the SUV's brakes are applied to help it pivot through tight corners. For traction in wet weather and muck, the Pilot can be configured with all-wheel drive that can send power to the rear wheels, then split it between the rear wheels, according to wheel slip and available traction. When the Pilot's tires need more grip, its odd system tells the axles to turn more on one of the rear wheels. The system responds very quickly, and its sharp reflexes can seem at odds with the Pilot's lumbering feel.